How you doing, everybody? My name is Diego, and I don't know. I just want to start out by saying, I don't know how I'm gonna follow those guys, man. I mean, they're awesome. Come on, let's give them a round of applause. So. All right, sounds like a plan to me. So. Let's see how this one plays out. Wanna roll them up? That better?
Thank you.
take my life away from me. Might take my life. All right. Oh, I don't want to hold me. Oh, and rock me through the night. Oh, do I want that? Come on. Oh, yeah. Oh, let her wander around you. Oh, give you what you need. This thoughtful heart can love you. Oh, and give you what you need. But I'm too old to go changing you around, wasting my precious energy. Oh, give me one reason to stay, yeah. And I'll turn right back around. You can see me turn. Give me one reason. And I'll turn right back around. See me turn. See me turn. Said I don't wanna leave you lonely. You gotta make me change my mind. Yeah. Thank you. Yeah, well, like I said, my name is Diego Latorre. You can follow me on Instagram at Diego Latorre G. That's actually L-A-T-O-R-R-E. And yes, my name is not from here because I'm not from here. I was born and raised in Bogota, Colombia. So, you know, your beautiful, welcoming land kind of sucked me in, made me a part of the landscape, and then all of a sudden, here I am. So, oh, yeah. So, I wanna go back to the 80s on this one. Y'all know this song. Help me out with the chorus, man, come on. I don't know where I'm going, but I sure know where I've been. Hanging on to promises and the songs of yesterday. And I've made up my mind. I ain't wasting no more time. Here I go again. Here I go again. Though I keep searching for an answer, I never seem to find what I'm looking for. Oh Lord, I pray. Give me strength to carry on, 'cause I know what it means to walk along God's straight and trail. Here I go again on my own, going down the only road I've ever known. Like a hobo I was born to walk alone. My mind, I ain't wasting no more time. I'm just another heart in need of rescue, waiting on love's sweet charity. And I'm gonna hold on for the rest of my days, 'cause I know. Like a drifter, I was born to walk alone. And I made up my mind. I'm wasting no more time. Here I go again. Here I go again. Here I go again, yeah. lonely sweet dream. You know what I'm talking about, don't you? Here I go again on my own, going down the only road I've ever known. Like a drifter, I was born to walk alone. Cause I made up my mind, I ain't wasting no more time. Yeah, here we go again on my own, going down the only road I've ever known. Like a drifter, I was born to walk alone. And I made up my mind, I ain't wasting no more time. And here I go again, here I go again, yeah, yeah. Thank you very much, you guys, yeah. So let's see, what are we gonna do now? I'm taking requests. If anybody wants to hear a song, just let me know. See what we can do about it. Whatever, man. What's that? Oh, Heineken, thank you. Appreciate it. Which reminds me. Salud, everybody. Yeah, salud, hijo de puta. Yeah. What's that? All right, let's I don't know if it's gonna work or not, but nah, it's gonna work. Oh,
flesh. You were made. I can't get enough. No, I can't get enough.
Thank you. All right. Thanks, man. Appreciate it. All right, so Oh, there you go. Oh. It's going to be special.
This is to you, doing a hell of a job. Yeah. Cheers. Now, everybody better put their fucking hands together for what he's doing. You're amazing. Now kick it the fuck up.
Oh, fuck yeah, bottoms up. Baby. I'll see you on the other side, you guys. Okay, you guys remember this little rock and roll number over here? If you guys want to dance to it, I'd really love to see that.
You didn't know that rock and roll born. So
Come on. I'm once bitten, twice shy, babe. I said, my, once bitten, twice shy. My passport says otherwise. I'm so shy, baby. Okay, I want to keep you guys dancing, so it goes like this. One, two, three, four. Well, she was just 17, you know what I mean. And the way she looked was way beyond compare. Let me hear ya. Yeah, I could see that before too long I fell in love with her. She wouldn't dance with another since I saw her standing there. Well, my heart went boom when I crossed that room and I had. Before too long, but I fell in love with her. I'll never dance with another since I saw her standing there. Well, my heart went boom when I crossed that room and I held her in my. I fell in love with her. I'll never dance with another. Yeah. Since I saw her standing there. Not since I saw her standing there. Well, since I saw her standing there. See, you look so good. You never are the way you should. But I like it. And I know you like it too. The way that I want you. So you know what I'm talking about. I gotta have you. Well, yes, I do. I never ever say I'll lay. Cause you know that I can have it way. Just to see you, and I know you can. I wait to see me too. Oh, I gotta touch you, cause maybe we'll be at the driver in the old man's floor behind them bushes till I scream for more. You on the telephone, and I'm only hoping that you're home. can hear you when you say those words to me. Whisper so softly, I gotta hear you, 'cause baby we'll be at the driver in the old man's floor behind a moose shelf till I scream for more. Down the basement, lock the cellar door, and baby talk it to me. Chino. Yay! That's the way I like it, baby.
Woohoo! Thank you!
All right, let's go back to the 60s a little bit. Did you say boys? The Samantha Fox thing? Or the Beatles thing. Like me, has it taken in a time to show you what you need to live? So tell it to me slowly, tell you why I really want to know. It's the time of the season for love. Thank you. Yeah, thank you. I appreciate it. Thank you, brother. All right, you guys want to hear a song? Just let me know. Do you want to play the jukebox game or something? Oh, wow. Oh, shit. I don't know. I don't remember that. But I'm going to play some Southern rock for you guys. I'm going to get as close to the Allman Brothers as I can. Okay, y'all know this next song. God to carry on. Yeah, yeah. Tuesday's gone away. My baby's gone. Thank you. Thank you very much, you guys. Yeah. All right. I'm gonna do something special now. There's this girl, right? And yeah, how do you figure? She has this kind of a spirit song to her, which is pretty cool. And yeah, it's pretty interesting too. And kind of goes like this. How it goes. Millions of people leaving this world. Oh, maybe, yeah, yeah, it's not too late. I'm going off the rails on a crazy trail. All right. Okay. I want to do some Queen for you guys. Yeah. Okay, well, I need some fuel for that. Hey, cheers, everybody. Thank you for coming out. Thank you for hanging out. Thank you for rocking out. And thank you for sticking around, you guys. Yeah. Hey, let me tell you something. Next Saturday, we have the big-ass Halloween party coming up. It's going to be great. And if there's enough of you over here, I might seriously be dressing as Britney Spears and the Baby One More Time thing. So you guys don't want to miss that. Or maybe you do. But it's going to be a hell of a party, man. So you guys come out. So cheers, everybody. Tell your friends about this beautiful place. Come on. Okay, you know what, I'm gonna do this right now before I get too drunk to do it. It's Dave's birthday, everybody, come on, yeah, give it up. Happy birthday to you, happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear David. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear David. Happy birthday to you.
This thing,
color,
it cries
like a baby.
In a cradle all night, it swings, it chives, shakes all love like jellyfish, kind of like it. Creel and cola. Well, there goes my baby. Oh, yeah, she knows how to rock and roll. She's driving me crazy. Yeah, she gave me hot and cold
feet.
Sweet, cool, cool, sweat. I gotta be cool, relax, get here, I'll get on my tracks in the backseat. It's hot. Take a long ride on the motorbike till I'm ready. Create a little thing. Gotta be cool, relax, okay, here, let's see those hands. Get all my tracks in the backseat, hitchhike, yeah. Take a long ride on my motorbike till I'm ready, ready, ready. Crazy little thing called love. This thing called love. I just can't handle it. This thing called love. I must around to it, I am ready. Crazy little thing called love. Crazy little thing called love. Yeah. Crazy little thing called love. Yeah. Crazy little thing called love. Crazy little thing called love. Crazy little thing called love. Yeah!
Thank you!
Woo!
All right. I'm not that drunk. I am drunk, but not that drunk. So I am gonna do it right now. Ha. There's so many cool songs on that album. You're all I need. Thank you. Make your life mine. So I set you free. Had to take a line. All right, let's go hair metal on this. I don't think I've ever played this song. I think I got it. Well, hopefully. Yeah. Oh, thank you, man. Appreciate it. Will do. We'll be right back. you. All right. I'm gonna do a song for my good friend Ray over here, who is actually the guy who makes all of this thing possible, and who gave me a home away from home to a point where Colombia is my home away from home, because this is home, baby. And this guy is responsible for that stuff. And he loves this next song. And kind of brings some good old memories to my mind. And it kind of goes like this. Dedicated one little lady. Summertime, see you, babe, I need something to keep you cool. Oh, now summertime's here, babe, I need something to keep you cool. Better look at not through, cause Diego La Torre's got something for you. And I'll tell you what it is. I'm your ice cream man, stop me when I'm passing by. Oh, my mom, your ice cream man, stop me when I'm passing by. They say all my flavors are guaranteed to satisfy. Hold on a second, baby. I got a bim bam, banana pops, Dixie curls. All flavors and a pinch of lips too. I'm your ice cream man. Stop me when I'm passing by. They say all my flavors are guaranteed to satisfy. Oh, yeah. Well, I'm usually passing by just about 11 o'clock. No one's there, but I'm usually passing by. It's just around 11 o'clock. And if you let me cool you one time, bring me a regular stop. Oh, yeah, I'm telling you. Yeah, I got my banana, Dixie curls, all flavors and a bush of two. I'm your ice cream man. Stop me when I'm passing by. Listen, all my flavors are guaranteed to satisfy. Stop me when I'm passing by. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm an ice cream man. Stop me when I'm passing by. Cause they say all my flavors are guaranteed to satisfy. Yeah, let me tell you. Thank you. I haven't forgotten about you, brother. I'm drunk, but not that drunk. I never black out, man. Oh, man. Oh, if I had a daughter for everything I remember, man, be riding a Lamborghini. Which one? I better play what? No, I know what you told me, but somebody else said something different. I better play what? I just did. I just did. I can do some Aerosmith for you. You didn't, though. I just got to make that clear, but yeah, straight up. But this one's for Angelica right here, so give it up for Angelica, everybody. Come on, yeah! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! And it goes like this.
Yeah.
Okay, I hadn't forgotten about you. Let's see. I love this song. It's kind of a guilty pleasure. We're slowly diving into the guilty pleasure part of the show. And I have so many of them. You wouldn't even imagine. Yo, where's Molly? Molly, where are you? Molly! Molly, 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 Molly. There she is. Since we got to the guilty pleasure section of the show, like I said, I'm drunk, but not this drunk. I want to get more drunk, and still, I have memory. So, everybody, pa' arriba, pa' abajo, pa'l centro y pa' dentro. Salud, yeah. I haven't forgotten about you. She was like, oh yeah, let's do it. I'm gonna get up on stage and everything. Because she thought I wasn't gonna do it. Turns out, I am. I'm a man of my word. I'll tell you that much. Molly, 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 Molly. Yeah, you need some fuel, Molly, 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 Molly. So you want to get me drunk so you can sing? Is that how it works? Well, I guess I'm going to have to take one for the team. Salud. everybody. Come on, I'm getting better.
We all know I'm better at serving drinks than singing. But I tried.
All right. Give it up for Molly, everybody. Come on. All right. So I'm gonna have to do something to actually keep it up. Yeah. Okay, that was her guilty pleasure. So I'm gonna have to level up with that. And sing my guilty pleasure for you guys. I think I'm gonna lose every trace of respect, but I don't care. I love this song. Brothers, sisters, everybody say, wanna keep it going, getting what you have. I got a question for you, better answer now. Am I original?
Yeah.
Am I the only one?
Yeah.
Am I sexual? In the air, and I'm a baby there, just don't care. If you want a party, let me hear you, yeah. Cause we've got on and on again. Am I original?
Yeah.
Am I the only one?
Yeah.
Am I sexual? That's me. Don't get me started on the Spice Girls, man. Yeah, really, really want, but you really, really want. Okay, so what do you guys want to hear? I'm taking requests, like serious requests. Spice Girls? Is that a serious request? Is that what you call a serious request? Oh my God, you... No, I don't know nothing about that. Well, you guys gotta help me out with this. I'm not gonna humiliate myself. Just myself, you need You guys need to jump in with me. Come on, don't leave me hanging. Hey, I just want to say, seriously though, thank you so very much. This gig came out of nowhere. The band was supposed to be here today. They had a very rough situation. Their singer is going through a rough patch. His health is not really doing that well. And, you know, they called me up last minute. But I just want to send all my love and good vibes so he recovers real quick and gets out of the hospital. So I want you to give him a round of applause, man. Come on, send your vibes, man. Of course, there are some people, some superhuman people, who don't even need vibes to get out of the hospital. But, you know, us, you know, human beings, we need that. So, yeah, but this came out of nowhere, and you guys still came out, so thank you so very much. It really means a lot. And it's kind of worth it to humiliate myself under those circumstances, ain't it? Let's get serious for a minute. Or more drunk, either or. Going for the latter. Cheers, everybody, yeah. Oh, shit. Everybody. Let's just do the whole thing. Oh shit, and then I gotta do the shot, right? Fuck me. Don't tell INS about this, please. Come on. Oh, shit. I'm so drunk right now. But still, what do you guys want to hear? Any requests, anybody? All right, so, oh, shit. Okay, so you Jerseyans, you Joysians, you love your Bon Jovi, don't you? A son of Joysy, right? So, drunk as I am, I'm gonna do some Bon Jovi for you guys, believe it or not. Good thing about it though is you know the lyrics, so if I fuck up, you guys are gonna keep it up, which is always good. Shit. Oh my God. I just wanna put you guys in context. I live in Queens, okay? Why? I don't even know how I'm gonna get home. It beats the shit out of me, to be honest with you. I got a big couch. Oh, man. But in the meantime, shot through the heart in your two brain, all in you give love a bad name. You said you promised me heaven to put me through hell. Chains of love got a hold on me. When passion's a prison, you can't break free. Oh, you're a love of God. Yeah. Oh, there's nowhere to run. No one can take you. The challenge is done. Shut through the to me, you give a bad name. Play my part and you play your game. You give a bad name. You give a bad name. Paint your smile on your fingertips, schoolboy shrill, act so shy, fair effort kiss, what your lyrics kiss goodbye. Oh, you're alone and gone, yeah. Oh, there's nowhere to run, no one can take you, the damage is done. Shot through the heart, and you're to blame. A bad name. I play my part and you play your game. You give love a bad name. Shot through the heart and you're too free. You give love a bad name. Thank you, guys. Thank you so much. Yeah. All right. So I'm gonna take two more requests, and then I'm gonna do the final song. And I know what the final song is. So let's do another two songs. Come on, hit me. Okay, so I got some interesting requests here.
I got you.
Oh, I can do that. Yes, right. Oh, yes. Yo, Kayla, I forgot your request. I'm going to do it, but I just forgot because I'm so... Oh, no, I got it. I remember now. Oh, shit, who put that? Oh my God, the show is actually growing longer. Thank you. Yeah, you bet. Oh my God, yeah. You guys are taking advantage of a drunk Latino here. It's kind of racist, to be honest with you. Hey, listen up, everybody. We found this shades in the bathroom. Do any of you guys recognize these? Or are you as drunk as I am? Well, you know, we have a lost and found department here, believe it or not. What's that? Oh, man. I can't hear you. Sorry. 10 minutes left? Or else what? INS is coming to get my ass. Okay, oh my God. So I have your request, and then your request, and then your request, and then your request again. Okay, well, I appreciate the faith. Oh, and Molly's request. Whatever happens, even if I get deported, I gotta do your request. Oh man, my tablet died on me. But still, oh man. it is. It's kind of tiny, though. Nope. Shit on me. Oh, cool. So I had to look shit up. Here? Like up here? Okay, cool. Ten minutes left, huh? Man, I'm Colombian. I'm afraid of nothing. You should know better. She goes, hey, can you play Dead or Alive? And then in my head, it goes like, you spin me right round, baby, right round. But she wanted the real deal, so it goes like this. Today, right? I'm a cowboy on a steel horse. I ride. I'm a car one day, dead or alive. I'm a cowboy on a steel horse. I ride. I'm wanted, dead or God, I have so many. INS is gonna get me so bad, man. I'm gonna get my ass deported so bad. I'm gonna do your request now. She didn't hear me now, but she will. How do you know when it's love, right? Well, I can tell you how I know when it's love. I know when it's love, when somebody hangs on to life so badly that doctors tell her that she's not gonna make it through the night. And she says, fuck you, doctors. I call the shots here, motherfuckers. To do the last song, and this song says it all, because I'm sorry to burst your bubble, you guys, but this is where we're all going. We fucked up, man. Our souls are condemned. Leave me be. so good at down.
I'm not so good at being the two.
You know the chorus. You take a look at me. I'm on the way to the promised land. I'm on a highway. I'm on a highway to hell. Highway to hell. Don't stop me. That's the show, everybody. Don't forget, a week from now, next Saturday, we'll have our Monster Mash here, our big-ass Halloween party. You won't want to miss it for the world. I am going to dress up as a slutty schoolgirl. Swear to God, if you guys come over, I will do that. I need to get me a skirts, though, you know, but still... It's gonna be a hell of a fucking mash, so tell your friends about this place, tell your friends about what we're gonna do next week. And we'll see you guys around. Thank you so very much. Don't forget to tip your waiters, your personnel over here, and don't forget to tell your friends about this beautiful place, man. Thank you so very much. Yeah.